strong, and we are very determined to jump back and start with a big win at Paffeco against Olympiacos.